As we're currently in the Uber heading to Lolla, it's my first time ever going to Lolla, so I'm super excited. We're running a little late for the flight, but hopefully we'll make it.
It was only one time I was obsessive, a little
Your playlists are fucking fire, bro. You go to Michigan, right?
Yeah,
I was telling.
Oh my god, you're totally awesome.
I was telling Jillian, I was like, she needs to meet this guy.
I felt the wind in my hair, but I wasn't prepared.
Just finishing Christian French's acoustic set. It was fantastic. He killed it. Now we're headed over to Dayglow. I've never seen Dayglow live, so super pumped to hear some of my favorite songs.
Party's gone crazy.
I thought we were almost gonna fall off this like upstairs thing that was about to break. Now we're headed to Cation on it. Miley Cyrus is packed, there's nowhere to go. We're trying to find a spot, hopefully it works out. That's it for day one. It was a great day. We started off with Christian French, got to interview him. Then we ended the day with Miley Cyrus and Kimble Roy. I didn't even think we'd make it to the Miley show, but we did. Great day one. Three more days left. I'm so excited to bring you guys along.
One of those days. All right, we have another late start. We're in the Uber right now, headed to Lollapalooza day two. We're going to see my good friend Ren for short, who's playing at noon today. I'm super excited. Ren is one of the coolest artists I know. She's just a dope person and her music's great, so it's gonna be sick.
Serious, poor boy, I got dry eyes. Inferior, be trivia. Oh well, I see you fall apart. It's dark. It's you. Can't wait to fall apart with you, with you. I see you fall apart. It's dark. It's you.
Alright, we're leaving Ty Brandes now. It was one of the craziest sets I've ever been at. It was his first show ever. About a year ago, he was working at Verizon, and through the power of TikTok, now he's playing at Lollapalooza. So now we're moving on to somewhere new. Who knows where?
Alright, we're backstage at Emotional Oranges. They just started their set. Going great.
The way that you hold me, put no one above. I picture you naked.
We just left Emotional Oranges, another great set. They brought out dancers in the middle of the thing and the crowd just went crazy. We're going to Give You On Now, which will be cool. Love his songs. He has a song that blew up on TikTok. And so I wonder if people in the crowd are going to do like the TikTok dance to his song. Heartbreak Anniversary. I wonder if we're just going to see kids like going like that in the crowd. Yeah, maybe we'll see Taylor Holder in the crowd doing a little TikTok dance. I personally don't know the TikTok dance, so I will not be doing it. But Ryan, my manager, knows it, so maybe he'll do the...
Something like that?
Yeah, he'll do it. We'll see. I'm looking for people in the crowd that are about to start doing the TikTok dance. We'll see. Oh, we got one over there. We got one over there.
You ruined my video.
Yeah, I know some of his songs. A couple. Dad. Are you his dad? Oh, your uncle? Do you mind if I interview your nephew real quick? What's good, man? I see you like Roddy Ricch. Are you a big Roddy Ricch fan?
I'm not a big Roddy Ricch fan. I just like, I like music.
You like the music?
And there's a few like songs I just know from him.
Yeah, so. And is there a song you're waiting for?
I'm waiting for Tyler the Creator.
All right, so we tried to go to Jack Harlow, but it was so packed that you literally couldn't move. So now we're back here. We can get some drinks before Tyler the Creator, which will still be really hype. But a little disappointed because I wanted to see Jack Harlow. We'll get over it. It was just too packed. Like, you literally couldn't move. There were people everywhere.
Not a bad way to finish off night two with Tyler the Creator.
I was out here playing games. You was out here with a lane.
I can play the side, make it real easy. But not for too long.
I gotta sneak around high with you.